What separates me from other realtors is the individual attention that I give to my clients. I prefer a one-on-one experience with them. I understand that it's an important decision that they're making, whether they're purchasing or selling a home, and I believe they deserve the individual attention. I've been selling real estate since 1996. During that time period, there's been many realtors that have come and gone. I've been able to adapt to the market. I've been able to make adjustments to fit my clients' needs. What I hear from most often from my clients is that they appreciate the time that I take with them and the patience that I have throughout this process. I'm not pushy, and I'm willing to work with them for as long as it takes to find the right home.
We were lucky enough to find Bill when we retired and moved to our dream home in Huntington Beach, and we're fortunate to have Bill as our realtor for the last 7 years, and in that time he's helped us buy two homes and sell one home, and he's been totally awesome on both sides. He didn't just try and jam us into the first product that he found, he in fact listened and researched the area because he knows the area so well. And he knew, and we knew, when he found the product that met our dreams, he got us into it right away. And for us, whether we're buying or whether we're selling, we couldn't make any higher recommendation than Bill. He's an honorable man, and he really understands real estate.
Oftentimes, my clients are focused on a particular area, and I'm able to open their eyes to some adjacent communities that might be a better fit for them. I specialize in Huntington Beach and the surrounding coastal communities. If people have questions about the schools, neighborhoods, parks, recreation, activities, I'm able to answer questions for them and provide them the information they need. If you're thinking of buying or selling, I'd love the opportunity to sit down with you and discuss how I might help you achieve your real estate goals.